guys to do on those other days. Full body on Monday, new video. Tuesday's a core cardio. Wednesday, new full body. Thursday, leg day. And Friday's always upper body day. And also, guys, I have all this new gear. I finally posted pictures. I ordered myself all sorts of clothes to wear, and I just have never posted it. So today I have on the hoodie. Take a look on the back. You guys can get any of my gear now. I posted pictures on Facebook or Instagram. You just message me. Show me what you want. Tell me what you want, what size. All right. Also, new, I have my free healthy habit tracker, guys. You can click the link on my YouTube channel here, or I'm always posting it now. If you are not tracking your habits and trying to work towards a healthier life, guys, you gotta do it now. Go online, get that free check sheet, and start doing these habits. Start working with me. I'm talking about them all the time. All right, we're gonna get into that workout. So go ahead and start your watches now. We're gonna do that warm up. I'll tell you what's in store for us today during that warm up. All right, guys, we start every single warm up with jumping jacks. If you don't wanna do any jumping in this workout, because this is a no jumping workout, all you're gonna do is follow the modifications. Beginners, I have modifications for every single move. All right, here we go, jumping jacks for that modification. Today, we are going to go back to my original timer. 30 seconds on, 12 seconds off, 3 times each move. But, you remember, I have built you guys up. If this is not your first time with me, guess what I'm going to ask you to do? I am going to ask you guys to go heavy today. Okay, switch side to side hops. It is another no jumping workout because you guys seem to love those, but that means you gotta push yourself hard. You gotta pick up those heavier weights, guys. So instead of 30 seconds, doesn't mean you can't make it challenging. Get ready for those front kicks. Here we go. Yeah. of having you guys ask me for shirts and sweatshirts. And I panic the whole time because I probably have about 30 items for myself. Here we go, other side. Same thing, back and forth. I finally took pictures and posted them for you guys. So if you want them, all you gotta do is go on, tell me the size, and I'm gonna put an order in soon.
Three, two, one.
Good.
Low intensity.
One more time. We're on the ground for chest next.
Three, two, one.
Here we go. Remember, as low as you can go. So if you push play and you're here with me today, guys, I am proud of you. Make sure you post it. Tell everyone you push play. You don't know who's watching. You can be inspiring someone else to start making those changes.
Three, two, one.
Good. All right, we have a chest press next on the ground. I'm going to stick with these 20s. We're going to do a chest for 30, hammer for 30, and alternate.
High intensity.
So first, wide, together. So you can see how you feel. When you eat like crap and indulge, you feel like crap. When you start a health journey, you start to feel better, but you don't really notice it as much because you start gradually feeling better. But when you have a bad day and you fall back or you don't track and you indulge, that's when you can see what you used to feel like all the time. All right, we have a bent over row. We're gonna start with a wide for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna go narrow for 30.
Three,
then we're gonna alternate.
One,
five, so wide, super straight back. Slight bend in those knees. Leaning with the elbows. Pulling those shoulder blades together at the top. Do not let your shoulders creep up to your ears. Keep them low and relaxed, guys. I see so many people that do this.
Three, two.
Good.
Low intensity.
So this next time, we're going to turn our palms facing each other. We're going to keep those arms closer to our body.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Keep it close. So, several of my girls felt like crap after indulging in that food at Thanksgiving. And that's what happens when you start making healthier choices, guys.
Three, two.
All right, so this next one, we're gonna go wide and switch, narrow, alternating the whole time.
Three, two.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Wide, leaning with the elbows. Narrow, leaning with those elbows. Squeezing those shoulder blades. Keeping those shoulders relaxed, guys. Don't let them creep. Thanksgiving's an easy holiday for me. Christmas is when I have a harder time because we have way more sweets around. Alright, we have a curtsy with a leg raise. So we're going to alternate back and forth with a leg raise. If you have a booty band, you can put it on for this one.
Three, two.
Alright, here we go. Curtsy, leg raise. On that leg raise, your knees should be facing the same direction as your eyes. On that curtsy, you're bringing that knee down. Keeping those hips facing forward.
Three, two, one.
Woo!
High intensity.
So we'll be into December when you guys do this video. I gotta,
two,
hopefully,
one.
I can get some Christmas shopping done today. I'm recording this on Black Friday. I'm not going out. I'd like to do my shopping online. I end up buying stuff people don't really want when I go to the stores. And then I feel like I buy more stuff for myself than I do for other people. Good job. One more time, then we're going to do a bicep move.
Three, two, one. High intensity.
But I know what I'm getting, everyone. Hopefully I can mostly do it online. Be done. My kids are teenagers, 14 and 16, so they're easy to shop for. They don't want much, but they do want, what they do want is expensive.
Three, two, one, low intensity.
Good. So we have bicep, hammer, and then a W curl. every 30 seconds we're gonna change. So we're starting with a bicep curl. Suck that stomach in, hold it tight. Extend those arms all the way down. Hold up. So guys, if you have not printed out my weekly, my free habit tracker, make sure you go and do it. I don't care if it's holidays. Start those healthy habits now.
3, 2, 1, low intensity.
A lot of people try and lose weight at the beginning of the year. It's gonna be a whole heck of a lot easier if you print out that tracker and you start
3, 2, 1, five intensity.
You don't have to do everything all at once. I have directions with it. If you want more personalized, be sure to reach out to me for my coaching. January, I imagine, is going to get busy, and I'm limiting the number of slots in each group. I'm only going to take so many privates, so many monthlies, and so many challenge people. Okay, the last one is at W. I'm going to switch to 15s for that. So if you're thinking about joining the coaching, be sure to let me know now. First priority goes to my people already in the coaching program. And I only take so many new people. I give you so much of my time. There's only so much time I have in a day. I personalize it so much.
3, 2, 1.
Woo! So you go heavier. do that first 30. Even the second 30 if you can, depending on the move. Then you swap it down.
Higher. 3, 2, 1.
Woo! So be
two, one.
Should have been burning already, guys.
Three, two.
All right, here we go.
High intensity.
Get low, stay low.
Three, two.
Woo! Good job! One more time! Last time this move. We have two more moves left in this workout. And then we're done. We just have that core finisher if you're sticking with me. Oh, my leg is shaking. Is anyone else's leg shaking? Reach that weight back and forth. Modification, you should see the wind in a straight leg. Squat even harder, you can pick those feet up off the ground. Otherwise, you're with me and your heels are on the ground. And I tap my hand on either side, so I'm really twisting. Good job.
2, 1.
Awesome. Okay, guys.